Till now, you have been designing something special to make experiencing morning rituals more friendly, more interesting, more joyful, or what else you have proposed in your own design brief to take up as a design challenge. During this online course, you have done exercises that have started from understanding the context of use to developing and testing a concept. In real design practice, there are many more activities that go before and go after this. More importantly, there are many stakeholders that have influence on what you as a designer are going to design and whether or not your final design is satisfying. For example, you will not always have the freedom to formulate your own design challenge on your own, like you did in this course. The other stakeholders will use their power to influence you. Important stakeholders are the managers of the designers, if you are working for a company, or it is the principal or the external client they work for as you work for a design agency. In good professional design practice, designers are always participating in formulating the design brief together with the other key stakeholders. The total design solution space, however, will be limited due to the conflicting interests of those other stakeholders. Our mission in Delft is to educate designers that serve the companies they work for and the users they design for. We train them to use their design knowledge, skills, ambitions, value and norms, and experiences to help companies and brands to blossom by designing valuable and meaningful products and services for the customers that those companies serve. Delft designers are not ego-driven, but company or brand-driven in their attitude and in their resulting designs. Even if you work for a famous design agency, they will serve the client who is asking for their services. And they will never forget the final targeted end users. Delft designers are designing for users, not for themselves. Important for our design approach is that we see the user in a very broad perspective. Not only the direct end user, like the driver of a car, but we take also in account other stakeholders. For example, the passengers in the car, and the dog who is traveling with the family. And we take it even a step further by including the pedestrian and the cyclist who can have an unintended collision with the car, and the mechanic who is doing the maintenance of the car, and even society at large, which is affected by the car's environmental effects. All those extended users are included in our user-centered approach. We also aim to integrate those interests in the different of the different stakeholders across the total life cycle of the product or service, including manufacturing, maintenance, intended use, recycling, and disposal. This very broad user perspective is typically characteristic for the Delft design approach. However, the full Delft design approach is much more than just train our students in all kinds of different design methods, to infuse them with our broader user-centeredness. If we use a metaphor to compare designing a product with preparing a meal, then we have limited ourselves till now in this course by talking only about the kitchen appliances that are the tools, the recipes that are the processes and methods, and the eaters, the end users. But we have fully forgotten to tell you about the ingredients and the quality of the meal, and that's the intended product. That's the reason we educate our students as well in design content. So not only methods, also content. We want to teach them how to make nice and healthy meals. So the methodological Delft design approach is built on four fundamental content-related disciplines. The first discipline is technology. Necessary not only for the required mechanics and construction of the new-to-designed product, as well as to know how to produce those products in the large quantities and the right qualities in the factory. That includes tooling, materials, cost prices, ICT, and investments. The second discipline is aesthetics. This is the discipline of shaping products and services so that they elicit the intended use of experience and are perceived in the intended way. This includes shape, colors, texture, as well as graphics and sound. This subdiscipline is what many people think design is all about. To us in Delft, it's only one of at least four more or less equal aspects of designing. The third discipline is human factors. Most products and services are aimed at being used at human beings. Therefore, it is necessary to know the limitations as well as the possibilities of human beings, both physically as well as mentally. We believe that products and services should be adapted to people, not the other way around. The fourth discipline is business. Companies need to make money to survive. So the business side of design is equally important to us. A famous quote of American French-born design hero Raymond Loewy illustrates this. The nicest curve is the sales curve. This is not only about money, but includes also corporate strategy, marketing, market intelligence, and branding. By the way, in the full richness of our educational system, we also include other disciplines like sociology, biology, medicine, and many more. This broad content-related basis makes Delft Industrial Design Engineering really different from all other design schools in the world. The content of those four foundational disciplines have to be aligned and balanced. Not all corporate design situations are the same. A company producing medical equipment is completely different from a company producing consumer electronics or fashion. This balancing and integrating is the main function of all the design methods combined. Design methodology and design theory is in Delft not seen as a separate fifth foundational discipline. We consider it to be a unique integrating discipline. To be honest, it's our own distinguishing academic discipline. The visual image we often use to show our Delft education model is an oil rig with four legs. Our design methodology is the platform holding those four legs together.